Bam! What's up, YouTube? It's Sunday. Crazy. It's me making a video on a Sunday. That's ridiculous. So, question. Do you guys know what these are? I don't even know if you can see it. Do you guys see this? Four Loko. It's an energy alcoholic drink. It's got, bam, 12% alcohol in it. This is going to be the last can you ever see in Michigan, maybe, in a month, 30 days. They banned them. They banned these, juice, anything with caffeine and alcohol in it has been banned from the state of Michigan. That's crazy. Just because... You may ask yourself, why? Why would they just ban that? I mean, we see these all over the place. People drink them all the time. Exactly. People drink them all the time. But a few people in Michigan decided to be really stupid about it and drink a lot of them at one time. And four teenagers ended up dead. Not all at the same party, but just in the span of the people, four people have ended up dead. So let's ban it. Let's just ban it all, because that's what we can do. We can take sales from the party stores in a community, in a state, where sales of anything, for that matter, just aren't doing well. Getting paid to deliver the Four Lokos to the stores will no longer deliver the Four Lokos to the stores. It's ridiculous. I mean, if you want to put in the context that, yeah, it's dangerous to drink these, because, yes, the amount of caffeine in this thing is ridiculous, along with the amount of alcohol in the one little can, is about three beers. Now, that being said, you would think that you would limit yourself to maybe one or two of these. Two of them, I'm done. Like, it's ridiculous. There's a lot in here. I mean, yes, the alcohol thins your blood. The caffeine speeds up your heart. The alcohol travels through your system a lot quicker. It's a lot more dangerous. And supposedly it puts you in fits of rages. But I think that's just with any alcohol. If you drink too much and you can't hold your alcohol, or you're just that kind of jackass drunk where you get pissy and fight people, yeah, it will happen to anybody. Now, I mean, put this in the context of other things. What else kills people that they could ban? Let's see. How many accidents are there with cars for people being stupid that people die? Probably a lot more than four ever recorded for this one beverage, right? You're going to ban driving? You're going to ban the cars? You're going to ban anything else? I mean, really? I just wanted to rant. What do you guys think? Do you guys think if something such as this kills four people, not 4,000, not 400,000, not 4 million people, four people for being stupid. And mind you, like I said, it wasn't all at the same party. It was within a span of a certain time period. Do you think they should ban it? I mean, look at smoking. They've linked smoking to causes of death within thousands of people, but that's still, you're able to go buy your cigarettes. I don't know. That's just me. Later, guys.